So that's why it's intentional grounding.
Third and 37. Hoard on the draw. Leroy Hoard is going to pick this up. Leroy Hoard, past midfield, being chased down, finally caught all the way down to the Denver 38-yard line. Dale Carter ran him down along with Torrey James, but 52 yards on the pickup on third and 37.